under 6 states and 2 territories in Australia. Brothels are only legal in the 3 states marked green on this map, and they are the 3 most populated states in Australia. The state of Victoria, where Melbourne is the capital city, New South Wales, where Sydney is capital city, and Queensland, where Brisbane is the capital city. Brothels, officially called sex service providers, became legal in New South Wales in 1979, followed by Victoria in 1986 and Queensland in 1992. Therefore, there have been more than 25 years since brothels became lawful in the 3 eastern states in Australia. In all other Australian states, brothels are illegal, but independent sex work is legal. It is quite interesting, isn't it? At present, there are 87 legal brothels in Victoria, 120 in New South Wales, and only 23 legal brothels in Queensland. If you want to obtain a brothel license, theoretically it is possible, but in reality it is rather difficult, because all local governments are reluctant to allow any new operator. If you want to get a license, the only practical way is to get one from an existing licensee, for example, when a legal brothel is offered for sale. However, all legal brothels make good profits, so normally no operator wants to sell one. But that doesn't mean there is no opportunity. A brothel business owner may go divorced, or may break up with his or her business partner, or retire due to age or poor health. When any of these happens, the business may be put up for sale. In Australia, many brothel businesses own the property or premises where the business is located. You need to have a big pocket to buy a brothel business. A few years ago, there was a brothel in North Sydney offered for sale. It operated 10 rooms with 20 girls working on the roster. The asking price of the whole package was $2.45 million, which included the brothel license, the entire business, and the property where the business operated. So if you want to buy a brothel business, you first need to become a millionaire. Good luck, everyone.